You. Yes. The man want to take you with here. Huh? Huh?
Still planning. Still planning.
I see the husband outside.
Jesus.
But he try to see the way he can bring the wife.
Mm.
But there is something wrong somewhere.
Oh, yes.
If I don't clear that road, you will stay long. And before you know, Satan is a very tricky person. Before you know,
yes, sir.
He will do another thing.
Uh-huh. Yes,
every delay of Satan,
Jesus,
in your life,
uh-huh.
Anybody who hear the sound,
Jesus,
any delay,
my Lord,
from any power, any Satan,
Jesus,
that delay you in a position you're supposed to be.
Oh, yes, Lord.
That delay you not to have the money you're supposed to have.
Oh, Jesus. God.
That delay you of your marriage.
Jesus.
Delay you of your children.
Aha.
Or delay you of your fruit.
Yes, Father.
I shall pray now.
Yes, Lord.
I command every delay from Satan.
Jesus.
So cast fire today.
Cast fire.
Hey, my Lord. Cast fire.
Wow. Anybody hear the sound of my voice?
Oh, Jesus.
Whatsoever you know about your life, for something,
oh,
you
Jesus,
know,
my Lord.
Either I face delay of marriage,
Jesus.
Or I face delay of having my children,
oh,
or
God.
I face delay of getting job, or
Jesus.
I face delay when people promise me something.
Mm.
It will tarry. They
oh,
can't give me.
Oh, Jesus.
If I be a true prophet,
yes, you are.
After you leave this place,
oh, now, yes, Lord.
I see that delay, the embargo of delay already scattered by fire. After you leave this place,
oh God,
that thing will work. You will see yourself in that position.
Amen.
My God will bless you from now till next month.
Amen.
Delay is over in your life.
Amen.
From these few days of this month and next month, I see testimony in your life.
Amen.
Can I hear somebody shout bigger? Amen.
Amen.
Sit down. I ask you.
Daddy, I don't know.
You're born for him.
Yes, Daddy.
Huh?
Yes, Daddy.
Is there outside?
Yes, but he's around now.
But he's there outside.
Yes.
And he tried to see the way he can take you.
Yes.
Oh, Father.
Jesus.
Oh, God.
I see delay.
Mm.
To the max and end.
Where is your passport?
Daddy has not done it yet.
I see delay.
Oh,
even
Jesus.
Passport.
Oh, God.
To do. Promise. He like you. He like you. But there's attack.
Jesus.
I don't want you to happy in a moment before you know. The happiness turned to sorrow.
Oh God. Do something, man of God. That's why.
Can I talk to you?
Yes, Daddy.
Please. You need prayer. It is not over. Until it's over.
Oh, yes.
When he came to Nigeria, how far between you with him?
Daddy, we are okay.
You are okay. But when he go over there, how do you see?
Daddy is still okay, but he's always talking about money. That things, our spend there are expensive for us to come and stay with him there.
I say delay. What I say delay.
Delay. Oh God.
He love you. But there is a power of sleep. A power of sleep.
Jesus.
A slave, a slave,
a slave,
a slave,
slave.
Is working against you.
Mm.
Every power of slave.
Yes, Lord.
That want to turn you somehow.
Jesus.
I come against the power of slave.
Oh, yes, Lord.
To die.
By
thank you, Jesus.
I say the man love you. You love him. I see. If anybody say he did not love you, na lie. But there is a delay.
Oh, God.
If my God will not speak today, I see you will hear all this rumor of I will take you to outside country. But you will not enter outside country even a day. This thing is attacked.
Jesus, my Lord.
Today, if I be a true prophet,
which you are,
write it down.
Jesus.
After your husband will go back and he will send money back to you to do your passport.
Amen.
I see very soon you will go over there and stay with him.
Amen.
That case is settled. Amen. Go.
Jesus abotu agidi adiro yadi kagi iya kasabamo dadi nika manabu abosu agisi. Jesus.